Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm your host, Kristen Little Bumblebear, and this is episode 4 of PowerWash Simulator. Welcome back to cleaning. Thank you so much for being here. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. There is a playlist in the description box of the other PowerWash videos up until this one, and I'll keep on adding on until we get all the content done. Let's see what today's job is. All right, we're gonna clean the motorbike and sidecar to start off. This is by Sue Berry from Home Garage. You may have seen the pics of my hubby and I becoming the first sidecar to compete to complete the 24-hour Great Plains Challenge. Everyone thought the tracks were just too bumpy and 24 hours in the seat too restrictive, but it was no problem at all. When I got uncomfortable, I just took my hands off the throttle for a second and gave them a shake. The brutal 5-hour river section sure took it out of the sidecar though. Can you clean it up? By the way, Bobby wondered if you knew any chiropractors? Let's begin.
Thank you.
great job on the sidecar. It's never looked better. Tempted to go in for the Appalachian Way Mega Run now. It's been Bobby's dream. We made $150, 100%, 5-star rating. Okay, let's do the SUV next. I'm on a vehicle cleaning craze. This is by Beth Ryerson. My poor SUV, look at the state of it. Dropped the kids off at the play school and the police had closed the National Park Drive for some reason. So I had to double back over the dirt tracks to get home. Trixie wasn't built for the roads like that. Please help her look all cutesy again. XXOXXOXX. Alright, let's help her look cutesy. Okay, Trixie, let's go. Oh, she looks so beautiful, and it's just in time for my afternoon catch-up with the girls. Thanks muchly, XOXXOX. $150, 100%, 5-star rating. Alright, let's clean the fire station now. This is gonna be a big job. Denver Drill, Muckingham Fire Station, Main Street. Our fire station's as mucky as a pig pen. Ordinarily, we just break out a few crates of cold stuff and let the strong arms and hoses have it, but what with being sent here, there, and everywhere in search of the mayor's dang cat, we just don't have the time. I'm messaging you from the lower branches of an oak tree at Great River that I can already see has no cat in it. Your name came highly recommended. Thanks, Denver. Well, this may be our biggest job yet. Let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Mimi.
Thank you. Thank you.
that was a lot of work. Denver Drill said, that's one hell of a job. Thank you. I gotta say, there's been a lot of talk in the community about the quality of your work. And from one person who loves standing around spraying water at stuff to another, you have our respect, as well as some of our taxes. That was $1,100. 100% done. 5 stars. We're going to clean the penny farthing next. For $10. Alright, this is by Algernon Evans from Home Garage. Came a cropper? What does that even mean? Came a cropper on the old bicycle. Seems an element of rust may have crept in and seized up the ruddy stop blocks. Give the old boy a quick swish. There's a shiny rump penny bit in it for you. Okay, $10, here we go. a tremendous job. He's come out an absolute dream. If he didn't ride so beautifully, I'd flog him to a museum. I made $10, 100% 5-star rating. Okay, we're going to do Clean Grandpa Miller's Car. From Leonard Miller, it's all in caps. Hello, Doc, I hope you're as good with cars as you are with houses, cause I've got my old wagon out of the garage, and it's dirtier than a dung beetle's Christmas list. It still turns over fine, but I'm not taking Dolores out for a spin till it's as gleaming as she is. Thanks, Leonard. All right, let's go. Thank you. dock, the car looks so fresh. You are a soap star. Haha, I cannot wait to see the old Bert's face when me and Dolores streak past his front yard and he sees what a power washing pro can do. We made $250, 100%, and 5 stars. Okay, our next job is going to be clean the fire truck. By Denver Drill, Muckingham Fire Station Main Street. F.A., we're currently down at Awkward Falls. Oh, that sounds awkward. About to risk life and limb cause someone thinks they saw the mayor's cat licking its paw under the waterfall. It's got to stop and I've had a brainwave. Bring the old truck out from the garage. Give it a clean up and send the recruits out on that wild goose chase whilst the rest of us get on with the proper jobs. It's hecka filthy. But if you could do your thing and make it sparkling, the mayor will never tell the difference. Thanks, pal. All right, let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.
F.A., you're a legend. That is absolutely pristine. Even the rest gone. That should get the mayor off our backs for a while, which means we can all get back to doing the jobs we're paid for. Thanks, pal. $300, 100%, 5 stars. Well, that's this episode of Power Wash Simulator. I certainly hope you enjoyed. We'll be back next episode with more cleaning. Please be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below and subscribe. Remember, you are special and loved, you are never alone, and you're always welcome to come hang out anytime. Until the next video, God bless. I'll see y'all later. Happy cleaning. Bye, everyone.